A modest hospital on the wrong side of Harlem. Very few American politicians have ever even thought to visit. But today, this is the final stop on Princess Diana's whirlwind tour of New York.
Established the pediatric AIDS unit 2 years ago to deal with the rising problem of infants suffering with the disease.
Hello.
Many of the children have been abandoned or have parents who are addicts or sick with the virus. They desperately need foster parents, but people are too afraid to take them.
Why?
Because of the stigma, the fear of the disease.